Welcome back to my channel. Today, we're playing some more Happy Wheels, and let's start again with some more trending levels.
Pogo, pogo, pogo jump.
I am not the best at pogo jump levels, but, you know, a Justin Bieber rating, a One Direction rating, this is all possible, I think. Let me just jump straight over the One Direction one and go to easy... my head. Man, the Justin Bieber rating is pretty difficult, and so is the One Direction rating. Go straight to the noob. Let's make easy. Yeah! Oh, medium. Yes, I made medium. Wow, guys, this is much easier than expected. This is gonna be the last one. Oh, yes, baby. Now we have to go under all of these thingies, which is not the most difficult thing in the world, but yes. Okay. Okay, I am wondering how in the world do you do this? Shit! Come on! We have to go under there. Yes, I'm doing it! Oh, yeah! Come on, push myself out. All right, baby, finish line is right here. Let's land on a finish line. Don't die now, Jelly. That would be really awkward. Oh, yeah, we made it.
Watch out. The gap in the door. It's something. That was too fast. I couldn't read it all. What's this supposed to be?
Oh, God! I think this is a scary level.
Does the door open? Does the door open? No, we have to go downstairs. Okay, we're going downstairs. It seems like it's the same every single time.
It's closed. What do we do now?
What? What's going on? Hello? Anyone home? Oh my God, what's going on? Ah! Oh, this is creepy! Ah! No! What the fuck? Who in the world made this? This is the scariest Happy Wheels level I've ever seen. What the? Look behind you.
Ah! God damn it!
Another impossible pogo jump level.
Oh, man!
Well, this must be possible, just like any other pogo jump level.
Yes, baby!
All right. They haven't hit me yet.
No!
Fuck. So if you land on here... Oh! I'm alive! I'm still alive! I'm stuck into the ground, but... Oh, no, I'm not. I can still make it. Did they already use all the arrows? Because I can make it now, I think. Uh-oh. Oh, yes! Finish line, baby! Of course, guys, we have to play another impossible pogo jump level. But I don't think it's going to be impossible, because it's possible. Oh, fuck. How in the world can we make this? This is difficult. This is really difficult. Ah!
Ah! No!
Man. Oh, God. Whoever made this, man, you are one crazy dude. This is gross. But what if it was a girl who made it? Well, you're one crazy girl then. What's here? What's down here? Nothing? Finish line? Or nothing? Fuck! All right. We landed it. My ass is stuck, but I can still push myself out. Oh, come on. Don't shoot me, arrow.
Yes! No! Wow!
All right, we're back here. Fuck's sake.
I don't want to get the DNF in this level. I don't want to get a DNF.
Uh-oh. Come on, don't shoot me, arrow.
Yes!
Every time I say that, I make it. A mini adventure. Well, yeah, that's mini. All right, where are we going? We have to jump over that. That's awkward. All right. God damn, we have to jump over that. That's even more awkward. Oh, shit. Oh, no, we don't want to land in the water, do we?
Yes, I'm at it.
If you broke your legs, restart. I didn't break my legs.
Come on. Come up here, Jelly. Oh, I made it. Awesome.
That level was mini for sure. All right, what is this? A Minecraft bottle one. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Ah, wine bottles. Peanut butter jelly time, baby. That looks good.
Swing yourself.
All right, I will. The only thing I have to do is just let go of my bike.
Ah.
What? I want to get further. I want to get further. Oh, fly to the finish line like Superman. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Oh, fuck.
I want to make the last one. And we're going to do it. We're going to do it. Make yourself small.
Ow. Not like that, Jelly. We have to do it and end it on the finish line.
Oh, yes. That sounds better. That sounds...
Yes! I did it.
Press Z and press space bar to grab the rope. All right, mate. Grab the rope. Oh, we don't have to grab that one, I think. Grab this rope. Yeah, I'm grabbing it. Oh, shit. That was too fast. Trust me, I'm pretty good at math, but that was awkward. All right, let's grab it again. It's three, of course. Grab the next one. This is an educational level, guys. What do we do here? Oh, that's awkward.
Yes, I'm in the cannon. Oh, great.
Now shoot me away. Look, my little hands are there. All right, grab the rope. I knew there was going to be a rope there, not a finish line. But now there will be a finish line. And now they're done a math fucking stupid thing. Am I right, ladies? Am I right? No, 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 I'm not right. Orange, okay. Where are we going? We have to go down. Yes! I made it. Balance on a stick. I died. Fuck's sake, this is difficult. God dang it. You know what? I'm just gonna grab the stick. I made it. I made it. An epic sword throw level. We got Billy. We got Bobby. We got Mary. We got Betty. Why are they not dying? Hey, how are you? You're out there. I didn't know your names, but I'm gonna kill your booties. Why is she called Betty? That's why I call Betty. Because you have a knife in your ass.
All right, Indy. You're going down, Indy. Uh-oh.
We have to kill Indy with the sword and the little kid, all right? Indy! Coming for you! That's Betty, but it's the same thing. It's the same thing. God damn it, Indy. You're too difficult. Why you do this to me? Land on you. Indy, please listen to me. Yes, there we go. All right, Pete! All right, Pete. And Larry! We made it, guys!
Why doesn't it finish? Do we have to throw all the swords away? Is that it? Is that it? No, it's not. That's awkward.
An epic ball throw level. Holy shit, this is delusional. Or what? How have you called?
I'm dead.
Let's just throw it into unlock win and then stop screaming. Stop screaming. God dang it. I said, let's just throw this into the unlock win.
Three balls. I don't want three balls. I just want to win this.
And I throw it straight into the win. Two balls. Oh God. Well, I'm happy that's not in the death. What's the help? Oh shit. Yeah. Oh, great. We can't die anymore. Now all we have to do is throw this in the wind. Boom. Sick.
But where did the ball go?
An extra ball. All right. That's not too bad, I guess. In the wind, in the wind. Fucking balls. Get out my way. In the wind. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fuck's sake. I want to make it into the wind. How much balls do we need for this? How much balls? Yes. Oh, thank God. Finally. Pogo fight. Hard.
Well, what do I do? Oh, that was one. This is gonna be easy, guys. Why you make this so easy?
It says it's gonna be hard, but it's not hard, baby. Okay, it's in my ass. Okay, that's bad.
That is really bad.
Okay, it's out of my ass. That's good. All right, it's in his face. And now it's in my back. Oh, I'm still alive. That's sick. I don't want to jump into those spikes. But if I hit it, it will go away. Oh, no, we have to jump over that. Hey, little kid, I'm back. And I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna leave you alone, okay? Just like you, Grandpa. Just don't touch me. Fuck. Oh, my God. I'm done with this level. Oh, this is too difficult. The Not Easy Challenge, episode 2. Okay, we grab it. We die. How in the world do you do this? How in the world do you do this? Come on, get off the pogo jump. Grab it. Grab it, grab it, grab it. No! I can do it. I can do it. No! Are we really gonna get a DNF on this level? I think we are, but I don't want to get a DNF jelly. That's awkward. This level is way too difficult for me. Holy shit. One more try. I'm not gonna get a DNF. Okay, one more try then. I'm not gonna get a DNF. Yes. Yes. No, no, no. Don't blow up. Ah! Yes! Ah! All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching this. Holy shit. Thank you so much for watching this Happy Wheels video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to click on that like button, and I will see you next time.